Okay, so it's still Monday, guys. It's still Monday. I haven't made it all the way through the day yet. And I just had a random thought that I need to share with you. Anybody here watch Frasier? If you watch Frasier, or have watched Frasier, you know enough to know that his dad, Marty, lives with him. And his dad has got this chair that Frasier absolutely despises. Well, because Frasier, you know, he's a neatnik and he's got all this high-end stuff in his apartment. And then he's got this big, ugly, lazy boy, which looks like it's got carpet on it that's fallen off. Well, I was just doing up Mr. Klarichik's chair, right? Because we bought this house, and when we bought this house, we also bought with it the furniture. Just this couch. Just the couch. And with it, we got a vibrating lazy boy bonus. We didn't know it vibrated until we moved in. We plugged it in and figured out what the remote control was for. Well, it's just now occurred to me that this chair could be the next Marty chair. Yeah, because look, I've just got done fixing it up. It was a lazy boy that looked like that. But now it's a Marty chair. Yeah, you get it now? Yep, it reclines. And he's got his own man control. Yeah. What man is not happy with an extra remote control in his possession? Yep. So, you got a chair that can top this. As far as the Marty from Frasier chair goes. If you do, chime in and let me know, please. We'll have a good laugh. A good laugh over terrible furniture. How does that sound? I want to see yours. Come back and let me know.